This is a cocktail of two monoclonal antibodies, which mean they're made by bacteria, but they're human, from human genetic material.
Dr. Timothy Albertson is leading a clinical trial for UC Davis Health. He's testing an antibody cocktail created by Regeneron Pharmaceuticals, a biotech company based in New York.
Many antibodies are made specifically in your body for an antigen. These are made for the spike protein in the coronavirus.
UC Davis Health is conducting two trials, an outpatient trial and an inpatient trial.
In these clinical trials, you get standard care, just like the president is presumably getting. Standard care now for a patient with symptomatic COVID would be the remdesivir plus the steroids if they're having respiratory problems.
Dr. Albertson is overseeing the inpatient trial for people in the hospital with COVID-19 who have not been placed on ventilators. He explains why Regeneron's drug is so unique.
Spike protein is critical to lock in to a receptor on the human cells, human endothelial cells usually, called angiotensin II. And when it locks in there, that's how it sucks inside the cell so it can reproduce, replicate. And if those sites are blocked, then it can't replicate, can't get inside the cell.
Some early findings are promising. Regeneron released results on Tuesday from a study on 250 patients.
That suggested there was some reduction in virus load and perhaps a reduction in symptoms.
Just days later, the president received the drug.
I think that the release of the information on Tuesday probably caught their attention because it was, encouraging.
Dr. Albertson explains it's very early on in the testing process. If Regeneron works for the president, that doesn't mean it will work for everyone.
And this antibody cocktail is not FDA approved. Dr. Albertson says that the president, his doctors are likely made a compassionate care plea so that he could have access to it.